courts of the house of the Lord. In your midst, O Jerusalem.